Hello, my name is Gregori. I come from Belgium, but I grew up in the region around Basel. I started at Novartis in April 2015, so I just celebrated my 7th anniversary. So right now at Novartis, I'm heading the data science team within modeling and simulation in pharmacokinetic sciences. So we built models, models to predict the permeability, models to predict the clearance of a drug in the body. All these predictions are directly available to the chemists, to the scientists, so that they can use these predictions to prioritize compounds, to decide which compound to synthesize. So maybe they don't even need to synthesize a compound, the place where you spend the most time. So right now we sit on about 56 million predictions. So thanks to all these predictions, we can really go towards these 3 R's. We can reuse the data. We can make sure that that we use all this historical data in order to build better models, in order to prioritize which compound to measure, and to reduce eventually the animal testing. At the end of the journey, thanks to all these predictions, we can also go faster to bring a better drug to the market, and of course, hopefully, a better drug for the patient. What really motivates me is the colleagues I'm working with. So I feel really blessed of being surrounded by highly motivated and highly talented colleagues. I'm so happy to have a great manager who gives me a lot of freedom, a lot of flexibility in my work. I'm not micromanaged, and I can also make the decision myself on what I'm working on, which project I should get involved with, where I perceive that I can have the maximum impact. Of course, I try also to unboss my own colleagues within my team so that they feel empowered to do what they think will be the most impactful for the company. So for me, this unbossing culture is really what makes the difference at Novartis.